received an interesting question the other day, and it's for people that don't write as in English. Like, for example, this gentleman has a problem writing in VBA. Yeah, he can't write in Arabic language. The VBA doesn't accept Arabic, and if Arabic is used, it gives him like a picture attached. And so what I did is I figured out a solution to this problem. So what we're going to do is we go to our Developers tab, and we go to Visual Basic. And then from the Visual Basic window, what you're going to do is you're going to click on Tools. And then you're going to select Options. And then you're going to select the editor format here. And then if you drop down the font here, right now it's Courier New and it's Western. But if you drop this down, you have a wide range of languages that are available to you. You have Hebrew, Western, Chinese, you have Thai, you have Greek, you have Turkish. And so any of these languages can be, Arabic is also here, I probably passed it by, but the all these other languages are available for you to code in, and it will accept your code written with these words in them, with this type of language written in them. So that's how you change your VBA code to accept the language that you write in. Please subscribe.